Member for Kelowna Mission.
Thank you. It is with a heavy heart that I acknowledge the passing of a very significant person in the Okanagan, specifically in Kelowna. This past week, Roly Caccioni, a five-term Central Okanagan Public Schools trustee and retired educator, suddenly passed. During his career, Roly Caccioni was president of the Central Okanagan Teachers Association, president of the Central Okanagan Principals and Vice Principals Association, and in retirement was president of the Central Okanagan Retired Teachers Association. He was first elected as a trustee in 2005, and he served as the chair of the Board of Education from 2008 to 2012. Before joining the board, he was a teacher and principal in the local school district and a professor of education at UBC Okanagan. One of his fellow trustees and friend, Leanne Teedy, said, "Roly was well known and incredibly loved in this community. He was a man of integrity who was proud of his Italian culture and especially the food. He loved his community, was a wonderful and spontaneous singer, and would often dance with his precious wife, Mary, who he loved and adored. He was a strong, stable presence on the Board of Education and will be greatly missed by everyone around the table, both staff and trustees alike," end quote. Roly was involved in many organizations in the community of Kelowna, particularly in Rutland. His community involvement included coaching youth hockey, rugby, and soccer, tirelessly advocating for a new Rutland Middle School, being a director of the Central Okanagan Sports Hall of Fame, Kelowna Museum Society, and the Interior Savings Credit Union. He was a community contributor, philanthropist, educator, and most of all, beloved. On behalf of this house, I send condolences to his wife, Mary, as well as all of those impacted by this loss.